1. African American families in Chicago worked hard to create thriving communities. 2. The South Side of Chicago became a hub of African American business and culture. 3. Bronzeville was a bustling center of Black metropolis with diverse mix of people. 4. Chicago's Black population developed a class structure with a growing class of middle and upper class elites. 5. African Americans in Chicago fought against job discrimination and began to move up the ranks of the workforce. 6. Photographs from 1941 show the everyday life of African Americans in Chicago, including staff of the Chicago Defender, roller skaters, barbers, shoppers, and worshippers at the storefront church on Easter.